All reactor core safeguards are now non-functional. Please prepare for reactor core meltdown.
Danger. The emergency destruct system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 10 minutes. The option to override automatic detonation expires in T-minus 5 minutes.
Reactor explosion in 8 minutes. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Evacuate Section 5. Emergency power activated.
Reactor explosion in 4 minutes. Emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.